headed to Muncie. I'm sitting here at the railroad tracks, waiting for a train to pass. I don't know in my entire lifetime if I've ever had to stop here for a train. And now it's gone. So there we go. We're getting ready to move again.
Well, here I am, sitting in the staging lanes, getting ready to make my first pass. There are a lot of cars here, and they're doing some cleanup on the track right now, so hopefully I get to make at least a couple passes tonight, but we'll see. Thank you.
By the time I got to the shutdown area, this car was smoking like a freight train. I kept looking over to see if it was going to stop, and it didn't stop. I did notice during the pass that it hit 14.2 pounds of boost, and the overboost shutdown kicked in. But then I also recently realized that I didn't have the fire ring in my wastegate, so it was basically an exhaust leak the entire time. And on top of that, number one cylinder wasn't firing, and ended up with two melted pistons. Future videos, you'll see the rebuild process. I've got it done, just have to have time to throw the video together.